ITV Good Morning Britain, Kate Garraway red-faced as she spills party spat so cheeky. Good Morning Britain presenters Kate Garraway, Charlotte Hawkins and Sean Fletcher appeared first thing on the breakfast programme today admitting they'd been partying the night away at the ITV summer party. Sean then confessed things had started kicking off. ITV hold a number of parties for their staff and crews throughout the year, and last night saw the highly anticipated summer bash where many of Good Morning Britain's presenters came together to celebrate. But it turned out 51-year-old Kate made an unfortunate mistake yesterday evening, as not only did she forget to bring her overnight bag, but one accessory was the subject of criticism by guests. Charlotte Hawkins, 43, began the discussion by sharing, "We must explain there was an ITV party last night that all of us were at. It was a lovely night." Reminiscing about the evening, Sean, 44, said, "I stayed the night and it really kicked off when you left. I've got to say, we were dancing on the tables. It was a bit boring when you were there," he teased. Entertainment journalist Richard Arnold, 48, then revealed some of the Love Island contestants were in attendance, leading Kate to share her sticky situation. "We all looked quite shiny next to them," she said. "I did quite well, though. I booked a hotel near the studio and then realized I forgot my overnight bag, so I knew I would have to come in this dress." Laughing in embarrassment, Kate continued, "I got up on time and had a shower and thought at least I could be clean at this stage, so I called the studios and they told me, 'You do know it's half midnight.' So I haven't really had any sleep," she confessed. But Richard wasn't going to let her get away without talking about her choice of handbag at the do, claiming it caused a bit of a stir. "I like my handbag," she insisted. A star from Real Housewives of Cheshire came up to me and said, "Kate, I love you, but your bag is minging. So cheeky." "I thought that was something Kate had done," Charlotte suddenly teased. "No, you thought it was a doggy bag," Kate reminded her. Meanwhile, fellow host Charlotte posted a summer snap of her and friends Kate and regular presenter Susanna Reid enjoying the festivities last night. "Night out with the girls at the ITV summer party. At Susanna Reid 100 at Kate Garraway at GMB / school night for some / see you in the morning," she captioned next to the image. Susanna, 48, also shared an image of her dressed in a bold green floor-length dress, which was dotted with a dainty flower pattern. "Popped into the #ITV summer party last night ... making sure nothing popped out on the way in at Mark Milan for paparazzi and at Little Miss Dress Uke," she joked.